Gemberling and I'm a pre-vet major, and today I'm going to show you what this major is all about. So now we're going to head into organic chemistry lab.
The pre-vet program is to prepare you to go to vet school, so it has a lot of classes in understanding how like the animal's body functions, learning about behaviors for that animal. And it's just very in-depth, and it also encourages you to go get experience elsewhere so that you are familiar with animals. The labs are also really hands-on, especially with organic chemistry. You get to do the experiments yourself, understand how the different chemicals work with each other. And then for animal experience, there's a lot of classes where you get to work hands-on with specific types of animals like birds, reptiles, mammals.
So today we're going to my ornithology lab here at the Be Good Zoo. So we're making chicken candy today, and then we're gonna go out and give it to the chickens and see what they do with it.
I chose a pre-vet major because I would like to go to vet school and hopefully work on becoming a veterinarian. So this program is definitely helpful in preparing me for vet school and helping me get into vet school with a lot of the different experience opportunities. As you continue in the major, especially your junior and senior year, there's classes like genetics, microbiology, parasitology. Not all are necessarily requirements to get into vet school, but it definitely makes you a better candidate, makes you look better, and it definitely makes you more knowledgeable going into vet school. You know a little bit more than everybody else.
We're gonna go give enrichment to the chickens now.
As for hands-on experience, I'm also a double major in zoo science. And West Liberty has a partnership with Ogilvy Good Zoo, which is AZA accredited. So I get a lot of experience hands-on with animals there, which is really good experience for vet school because they like to know that you are familiar with exotics and know about zoo animals. I definitely have an interest in working with large animals, especially in a zoo setting. So having the Ogilvy Good Zoo here is really helpful for me gaining experience and understanding those animals.
And I'm also in concert band, and I'm heading to practice right now with my French horn.
I'm also involved in the band here at West Liberty. The band is just like a nice thing. It's a good break from all of the heavy science courses, and it's a good time, and I like playing music, so it's a good relaxer, and it's also great to be involved and meet people in different majors that are also involved in music.
So today I'm at work at a local veterinary office.
So when you look at veterinary schools and what the requirements are, they definitely encourage you to go get experience. So I took it upon myself to contact some of the local vets around this area, and I found one that has been super great in getting me hands-on experience, watching surgeries, helping with appointments, and it's been a really great opportunity to learn more about the practice.
Now we're going to do an examination on this cat.
West Liberty is definitely very affordable. I'm lucky enough to have an Elbin scholarship, so that definitely drew me here because it's a really good education and it's not crazy expensive. I went to school at the Columbus Zoo and Aquarium, and Dr. Loafman, the zoo science director, came and visited my junior and senior year to talk about the zoo science program. And I spoke with him and told him I was interested in veterinary medicine, and he said there was also a pre-vet major and that the zoo science program would definitely help towards getting the experience that you need to get into vet school.
I hope this video gave you a better look at this program. If you need any more information, check us out online.